apomorphine, a standard drug for this kind of cutting-edge aversion therapy. They use it at Harvard, Brigham Young, Cornell. The theory is that we're training your body to be physically repelled by certain triggers.
How did you get that?
From your house when I was there. I thought you might want it. Say when.
I need a few more words. I need a few minutes before the next one.